impressed with the songs you guys know.
So after that album, I moved to Texas. Married a bull rider. As one does in Texas. And I wrote a couple country albums. I actually didn't write them. I've always written all genres my whole career, and I have probably thousands of songs in my back catalog. So for any album I've done, I just pull songs out of my back catalog, and I've typically only maybe written one or two songs per album. So this song didn't make it onto an album until, I don't know, my mid-30s. But I probably wrote it when I was 19 or 20. This is about, I grew up singing in bars, and I had a front row seat to people's lives who were inebriated, and so they weren't shy. They would live very out loud. And there was one couple that just had this incredibly volatile relationship. They were both incredible drunks, fantastic winning drunks. I don't recall their names, but I just remember like the look of bitterness on this woman's face.
Rosie.
And I remember his temper. And so I made this up about them. I don't think she murdered him, but it's country, so. Looking older than before, he said, Rosie, you're too good a girl. She let him in, he lifted up her dress. Like an apology, he kissed her breast. And he felt much relieved as the ceiling fan tapped out a broken melody.
Bro.